Ryan McDonald versus Louis Smolka was good fight because Smolka was winging with some heavy punches early on, low kick McDonald, Smolka landed to the body, they traded 1-2 Smolka, 1 minute in, body shots, 1-1-2 McDonald, he dug left downstairs and ate a body kick and Smolka countered with 1-2 to the body and more body shots, he put Smolka, put McDonald on the fence, counter left by McDonald, they were trading in the center, Smolka outlanded him by a far margin so far, brief clinch and a combination by McDonald. He ate the right hand, Smolka with a body shot, McDonald with a hook, Smolka knee, Smolka continues to outwork his foe, punish into the body, more body shots, McDonald lands a body kick and a spinning back kick to the body. McDonald fires back with a body kick again, Smolka clinches up and Smolka landed body shots on the break. They were traded body blows and jabs from McDonald exchange in the center and left hook, it appeared to badly hurt McDonald. Smolka is looking to pour it on. Yeah, and an overhand right drops the wobbly main event. And here comes the referee. Great TKO win by Louis Smolka in the first round.